You okay?
Fine. All better. Much better. Yeah, this doesn't normally happen to me. That's why I'm a little thrown.
You're bright to be. It happens to the best of them.
I have a solution. Why don't we hire one of those wedding planners?
For all the details?
Exactly. They're the experts. Let them get the headaches. We can just sit back and relax.
Smart idea, Ned.
That's brilliant.
It's done.
You're a wonderful man.
Okay, now, I have to get to the hospital if I want to catch Alan.
I'll catch up with you.
You don't want me to give you a ride now?
I have some contracts to go over with Sonny.
I won't keep her long, Ned.
Okay.
Okay.
See you later.
I slipped those contract points under your door this morning.
Thanks for not giving me away.
I take it Ned doesn't know about the panic attacks the other night.
What am I going to do about these panic attacks? Because they just keep happening.
Maybe you should keep a supply of paper bags in your purse.
You know, that's not really funny. Because they just keep coming and I don't have any control over them.
Maybe you need to figure out why they're happening in the first place.
I don't want to marry Ned. Because I know that I want to marry Ned.
Good start.
It's just all the trappings and trimmings that go with this gigantic production wedding, you know, that we're all supposed to be so blasted joyful about.
So go to Vegas.
I've been there, done that.
Right.
We have already decided on this wedding, and I can do this. I just need to get through it without a disaster occurring. You know, like me tripping over my dress and plunging headfirst into the aisle. Or, you know, what if in the middle of the ceremony I just burst out laughing hysterically like a crazy person?
You know, that's one thing I like about you. You're never boring.
You think?
You know how you can keep from panicking?
I'm all ears.
You focus on the future. All the stuff you're getting worked up about, it's going to be gone as soon as the wedding is over.
Okay. Okay. I'm going to go with you on this.
Yeah? You all right?
Yeah.
You want me to take you to give you a drive to the hospital?
Yeah.
All right.
Can you get that for you?
I can do it.
Okay.
Thank you.